just using 1 and 2.
This is not for control, it's just for display.
This is for control. I mean, it's your DC power supply in your... Oh, you have... Setting your forward power from here and executing it.
How do you turn it on and off and all of that?
I'll show you. Well, yeah, I can light one right now. So I'll actually kind of go through all the steps. So we need to flow some argon into the chamber first. So this is a maximum flow argon of 20 SCCM. So I just have it set for 20 right now. I'm just going to open the isolation valve by pressing that button. If I want to change my set point, I just touch right here and I can change my set point.
Mm-hmm.
Just cancel. So now I have to go to the manual valve over here and just throttle this in, because to light plasma with RF, we should be at least 30 millitorr to light the plasma. To light with DC, we should be at least 10.
Uh-huh.
And then once it's lit, we can reduce the pressure. Made some rough markings here, just as a basic guideline for where we need to throttle this valve to.
Uh-huh.
Pressure. Let's see what we've got. Yeah, that's about 30. So in that position with this gas flow, you'll get 30 minutes over. That's the idea. So I said we need to be at 30 for RF, we only need to be at 10 for DC, but if we're doing both, we can just go to 30.
Mm-hmm.
So, you asked about the DC, so we'll start with that. So, there's four available output channels from the power supply. We'll only use one at a time.
Yep.
Let's make sure it's camera. It's clicking. We'll only use one at a time, so we need to just select which channel we want to use. Let's use channel one right now. So channel one is flashing. I just turn the encoder. Now I'm going to push the encoder in. That brings me down to the set point section.
Mm-hmm.
Set watts. Oops. I can set watts. I'm going to push the button again. Turn in. Yeah. All right. I can set watts, volts, or currents.
Mm-hmm.
I can just set in wattage mode. So I just press it. When it's flashing, I can change it. It'll usually start at like 50 or 60 watts with most metal materials, that's fair. So, still flashing. Now just pressing the button to confirm, so now that number's locked in. Now I need to go back up and highlight gun. I'm going to push the button in again. And so, the number...